The day Dickie joined the Jays, I figured he would be signed to a Made in Canada sponsorship deal for the ages as the face of Dickie D ice cream carts, a part of many of our childhoods. Turns out that company doesn't exist anymore. So if we're looking to purchase some ice cream from someone riding a bicycle this summer, you're out of luck.